are thriving right now. Imagine, yeah, I saw a Eastern European, like Donny, like looked like a construction worker, innit? Man had headphones on. Guess what headphones he was wearing? He's wearing Turtle Beaches.
Got a laugh on the sad for.
Man said, "How do you feel? I'm very feel. I'm very feel. I am very feel."
I might even invite newcomers to go.
I am
Right, I
very
don't
feel.
think. Do you think getting EA Play for £3 a month is a deal?
Don't know.
Oh.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher.
What was it? Was it middleweight they were fighting? Oh shit. Go middleweight. Oh no, it was lightweight. It was lightweight. It was lightweight. It was lightweight.
No, please continue.
It was the champion. With Brian Ortega, fam.
It's Ricky Mowgli. Huh?
Oh no, it wasn't even lightweight. What's the one before that, mate?
Oh,
Ah, yeah.
Bantam, well, what?
No, featherweight. It was featherweight. It was featherweight.
He's gone holiday.
Yeah, it's that brother. Yeah.
Who me?
Yeah, the guy you he was fighting, fam. The guy was on the floor in the chokehold, fam. Keen to clutch and all of that, fam. Think man
Okay,
was
what
still
are you
surviving.
being, Arnold Allen, yeah?
No.
Who are you gonna be? I'll let you choose first. This isn't who I
Anyway.
am, by the way. I'm hovering, I'm just waiting for you.
Brian Ortega is not here, what the hell? I don't know, I'll be this brother. He's deadly, sir. I'll be the ch Is this the champ? Oh, the champ's there. Cool.
It's showtime. I got a
Now,
foot street.
these men, they'll knock them down, yeah, and they'll be like, oh, no, just get up.
Yeah, it's called sportsmanship, fam.
Nah,
Whoa.
you should learn a couple things like that, fam.
Excuse me?
Yeah, fam. My team better not drop points against sportsmen.
Man says sportsmanship, you know. Man really said to me about sportsmanship. I can't believe you said that to me. That's disrespectful. Now I have a reason to knock you out. Yes, you know, you know.
I thought he was gonna duck. Yeah, I was very scared, bro.
Already? We both hit each other. Let me give you a quick combo. Yeah? 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 Oh, I'm gonna hit you with that. Uppercut. Eesh.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no
Oh, how did I won't get anything?
Big powerful punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Oh. Hit me again, I dare you. Hit me in my face again. Come. Hit me in the face again.
Back and forth we go.
That's calm, that's calm. I'll take that. Oh. Oh. Wow, what a lag.
It's been good so far, so.
Champions League, yeah?
How have you found that? How?
He's got real life, man. The guy's a machine, man.
Wow, so you're the first one to knock me down, yeah? Look at your face. If you want to play this game, I'll give it to you. Everybody living it up. Stunned me. I've been working your bloody face. Ah.
Be dealing with all of this, but you just need one strike, fam. What did you say? What did you say, thingy? Ah, oh, touch, touch, close.
Same
idea, fam. Oh, he might be out. Shit. Oh,
No, I did the wrong move.
I got away with that.
What does that move do?
No! Ah, oh, I don't know how to do. How? Ah! Ah, that one was coming, man. Ah!
Is everybody living up safe? What? Ooh! Give you a quick nose job, bro.
Ah, the GG, man.
Listen, bro. It's all about the work in the first round. And then from here.
Hey, listen, I'll do the work, man.
Round, it could be anyone's game. That's why you gotta do it, bro.
I did say this before, though. I've seen it starting, bro. I just gotta be careful with that one punch, man. I just came, man. This is like FIFA all over again, man.
Listen, my right back's not there. I'm gonna show you what Connor. Oh, are you gonna be Connor, yeah?
Nah.
Cool, I haven't been Jersey out.
This is who I wanted. I wanted to be Brian Ortega, fam. There we go, fam.
Okay, maybe Connor then. I don't know what this guy's saying. Connor.
Oh, what a fight that was. I kind of like Brian Ortega got smoked. But that guy got smoked on the third round, fam. I don't know how that guy survived them the submissions, fam. Is it you, yeah?
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, you been playing on Saturday?
No, Sunday.
So that means you get... Oh, no, it's not your Champions League game.
It's good for me, though.
Come on.
Yes, and we saw when Brian Ortega could not take down Max Holloway. How is that messed up? Conor McGregor feels
he's a better striker than Max. He's a better. Let me play a bit different this game. Let me try something new. That was fake. Oh!
Why are you still standing?
Cause I'm Conor McGregor. Question is, how are you standing? I said, don't hurt me.
Oh, straight right.
action now.
Alright, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, grab me, bro. Try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually go out some damage. Grab me one more time, my day. Now try to grab me. Let me see how up. No, I don't want to get up.
I don't know if it's the lag, why it's not letting me do what I want. Bro, it keeps grabbing you, fam.
Trying to do it overhand.
I think it might be different for this guy. Oh yeah, it is. It must be, fam.
You mind it, yeah?
Oh.
Uh-huh. Ah, let's fly, let's fly. After the match, please, I'm half off, you know?
After the
yeah.
Connor. Look at the notorious walk, fam.
No. No, notorious.
I wanna rock your jaw all night. I wanna rock your jaw.
How's it?
I don't know, that's not me.
Ziz.
Yo.
Your mic.
What about my mic?
Echo, boy. Feeling like TR.
Is it doing now?
Nah.
It's just been killed by people.
Because I was echoing so too.
Yeah,
should be the greatest detective card. Sure. I do try.
You man, the game has shagged me again.
Alright.
They said win the domestic cup, the guy's unhappy.
Are you fucked up? You didn't win the domestic cup, cuz.
No, fam, I just signed the guy this season.
Yeah, you fucked up. You're not signed him, bro.
The game has shagged me once again, fam. I've done it with Jao Felix as well, fam.
Come on, let's go to the lightweights, fam. Let's go.
Alright, cool.
Yep, you're gonna be super quick now. Cody! Showtime!
I can't believe that, man. I was wondering why the guy's upset. It doesn't make sense. Like, we haven't even. The season's not ended, bro. I don't know if I was gonna fuck him up.
So, man, if you wanna go on FIFA, just let me know.
What's going on?
Alright, Oldman, you ready, huh? Yeah, I just need to make some changes.
Alright, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world class.
If this team can get a draw against you, I'll be happy. Yes, we are
going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks, the other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand up fighters.
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm gonna get out of position, man.
Perhaps
so sad, man. That Virgil's been touched, he's not been operating the same. Three in the midfield, yeah? Three in the midi, fam.
Shoot.
Yeah? Go. Oh.
Cookie.
Oh, snap. Cody.
Oh my days, man.
Should I give you 2 for minus?
Yeah, give it 2 for minus. You know who I'm gonna give it to him, man? My young buck Florentino, fam. Get his best score.
No, don't give it for give it to what's his name? Ball guy, fam.
What's him? David Turnbull.
Yeah.
Not here, fam. I'd love to, Cody. I'd love to, fam. Hello, Florentino's only good.
Give it to him, man. You trust him.
One thing he's not good at. So bad,
man. Trust him, man.
Well, I'm giving my trust in Koki, so hope he pays it back.
Qatar season.
Sure. Qatar had the
Qatar. How my kickbox number? Number? Your kicks are quicker than mine.
What's the striker? What's the striker, man? Even if it's a
no pen.
Oh. He's a pinkers. Koki.
Saving.
Top bins.
Baller.
Let's go, man.
I don't know how you get so many penalties. I seriously don't.
He's got the same amount of penalties.
Every since last season as well, man. That's what you do. You got a pen.
This is not looking good for me.
Good football.
Oh my God.
Allah, I'm getting touched though.
Oh my days, Rafa Lowe. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Oh my day.
That's the rest of your knife.
This guy's a fraud, man. Big fraud. Funny I was able to sign Harmony. That's it, Lamar Hyder.
Come clutch. What's he doing, bro?
Oh. Come on.
Apparently Van de Beek's having a good night, fam.
Oh, oh my, what is wrong with his team, fam? Did he shoot the shot? I don't know, it could be Torres.
Yeah? Yeah?
Score. Man, this is the worst. Man has two highlights and scored. Everything else is dead.
Well,
like, this is up. You see what I mean by Courtois? Two shots of target. They go away from
near post, I saw you, man. Man just turned on him. Pop! Popped it.
Oh, no, no, no. I didn't mean to do that, fam.
This team is so dead,
fam. I like how you're playing, team. But don't buckle, don't buckle, don't buckle. Oh, my goodness. I need to win.
I'll take it.
No pressure, no pressure, Tim, no pressure. They're playing well. Allah, they buckled after that. What are you doing? Yeah? 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 Good football, good football, yes! Claudio Florentino! Let's go, cuz!
What the hell?
Let's go!
Stopped,
innit? Yeah.
Hey, hey, don't let concede!
Oh my days, man!
I loved that. I'm very happy with the way we're going. Come on. Continue with it, continue with it. One more goal, one more goal to end this episode.
Oh, I went in for a punch.
Pulling up's not even a good night, though. I don't like it. What a ball, Sonny. Go. Oh, thank goodness, man.
That one's stupid, fam.
Don't lose the ball there, bro. Come on, man. Yeah? Yeah?
Oh, that one's so stupid, fam. This guy's so shit, fam.
Let's go, man!
Bullshit, man.
Oh my, bunch of retirees are touching your toes.
Bullshit,
what a header, fam.
This game's been against
you. You were not ready.
I said 5 shots here. This guy Courtois is horrible, man.
Nah, it's not Courtois.
If you play
that Zach's yard, yeah, it's a problem, fam.
Oh. It's not at my yard, it's the Santiago.
Nah, Mackie, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think I was gonna win it, innit?
Allah, hey, what a goal!
This guy's punches
were
weak.
Nah, this game is something. Courtois is dreadful, man. Taking him off, man. This guy's.
Nah, this is why I hate this Adrian Corral. Man, just watch the ball. Didn't even go for a tackle. No pressure. Let's not buckle. Like, goal may, they may go on goal, but it don't matter.
Oh my days.
Give him a straight red. Keep it together. No more goals. No more goals, I said. Love that. I said no more goals. You put this man on and he scored. Fucking hell, man.
Nah, he was always on. He's just not playing Shadow Striker. Should have played him in his natural position.
Team.
What's the score, Zach?
3-4.
4-3, bro.
That's a 3-4.
Finish it off. What is going on?
One is playing, though.
Is it 4-4?
Yes, Florentino.
Oh my god.
Is it 4-4?
Florentino, what are you doing? No, it's 4-3. Valentino, what are you doing, cuz?
Corner, come on. Come on, Papetti. Oh, Pau Torres, get on this.
Come on, Usman. Let's go.
Sorry, I was just doing nothing quickly. Beautiful connection with a punch there. Accuracy at its best. Time the shot pretty well. Okay, I'm getting smoked. He's doing a great
job of mixing things up. We've got less than 5 minutes left. Come on. Keep it together. Work hard. Come on, team.
God, I dominate this whole game just to get it. All I put was such a terrible team.
Come on team.
Not even a last minute goal.
Let's go! What a team performance. That was beautiful. Beautiful.
Hey. Oh, he's got Courtois, fam. I'm silly.
No, how did I miss you?
I said 5 shots on target, 4 of them went in. Team will run the wall.
This is easy, I'm not a pen, son.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, you got away with it.
But I had 20 shots. Ooh. 14 on target. Oh, none of them are going anywhere, bro.
No, I'm like, 14 on target, I don't know.
I'm gonna be very upset if I don't win this.
Oh, what?
No, I wanted 50.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
That's BS.
Oh.
I should have.
He's supposed to have got sent off. Fuck you.
What?
Okay.
Can't believe you're bringing. You're bringing them them grabbing games to me.
No, I have to grab you to start my next game, innit?
Misses again with a right puck. Oh, he's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go change that finish down. Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well.
I knew I shouldn't have done that. What a fight, man. Ooh, that one. Ooh, that one left me wide open, fam. Let's go! Come on!
I can't believe I lost that. I'm so upset.
Yeah, I was getting smoked, fam.
I can't believe I lost that. This guy was getting smoked. Oh.
But did Amelie, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Amelie, but 4-0, 14 Hijo again, put in a body bag.
He's a playing 10 man, without their best player.
Ah, shit, I didn't even realize that.
Just relax.
How's that, man? Why even?
One has no ambition, fam.
Damn, that defeat that you gave us, man. I have to beat you now, fam.
We didn't touch on that one, don't do that.
Right, you're lucky, you got away with it, fam. You got away with it, fam. Lower yourself, brother. Alright, don't do that. Lower yourself. But you see how NKP, fam, he doesn't enjoy big games. Lower yourself, brother. Lower yourself. I can't lie, yeah. This guy's head must be made out of bricks, fam.
Quinn just put on the Instagram group chat, apparently RV got knocked out by an op.
RV?
Yeah, apparently, I don't know if it's RV. It takes it's a RV. Lot. What?
I did one
RV.
Oh.
I mean, it takes a lot for someone to knock out RV. I don't know if it's true, but like, no better 2.0 is about to come, fam. Like, they should know better, honestly. You don't think? Oh God, I don't know if it's real.
Well, if it was, I don't think it would be anything. Either.
I'm pretty sure they would.
No doubt. Yeah, yeah they could, but it wouldn't waste his time for me. Them are not on smoke, fam. They're not on smoke.
Yeah, they're up. They're two up now.
This guy, he got smoked.
I am very, very feel.
I had Masara.
Hey Zach, am I playing at your yard, fam?
Nah, it's yours.
It's mine.
Oh, sorry.
Nah, sir. It's not mine. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, actually.
This is why you keep
it
for so long.
Because I wasn't playing it, fam.
Oh, fam.
Like, I was trying to start it, but I didn't want Matthew to smack me, fam. I was getting smoked, fam.
He somehow won it, so it's okay. I'm going to smoke you now, you understand?
Alright, let's go.
Look at these muscles.
Okay, my game's done, fam.
Let's go, let's go, live. I'll go to Don Hondo to your next match.
Alright, cool.
I'll smoke you now, you understand? See that block meter? It's not going up, bro. I'm not allowed to go up. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Ooh, what a punch.
You may hit continue.
I'm on hold. No, press continue.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground. High level grappling is really the
entertainment.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish. Well, looks like Woodley's back in full mount. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Effective punch there by Woodley.
Oh my lord. You do not want to be in the ground with Tyron Woodley. Safarji, I try to get up, bro.
Oh, he's got the knee on the belly. Could be trouble defensively. Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. All right, side control now, DC. You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve. A lot of tricks. King Greg gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here. Oh! Huge right hand! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish this fight. Oh! Punch coming. It's blocked. Oh, that is a killer jab there for Jorge Gaines. And Masvidal, big picture, might be the best boxer on this roster.
I mean, he may just be the best boxer on this roster. From Miami, Florida, Cuban heritage, a guy that personified Miami and he's putting on a Miami.
How? Come on. How the fuck is that possible?
Back to the stand up now, both fighters upright. Under 2 minutes to go in our first round.
Oh, come on, Tyron, why are you not doing the move I want you to do?
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by the chosen one. Oh, and there's another uppercut. DC, you got a pretty good uppercut. I'm not sure it's as good.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
He's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. Oh, swept the leg beautifully to get the takedown, DC.
Mr. Biagi would be very, very proud of that sweep. Great job getting into your position and finding that beautiful takedown.
And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Back and forth we go. All right, so he's landed a few big uppercuts already. And DC, I know you're in the prediction business. You think he's going to set it up again?
I am certain he's going to try and set it up.
See on that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
Overhand block there by Gainbrick. Round two straight ahead.
Oh, God. This is interesting.
Zach, are you ready to get smoked, fam?
Not really.
Now, Omar, fam, what's going on, fam?
I like the sub.
That shot blocked by the chosen one. Already closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. Oh, nice punch there by Woodley.
misses with the straight right. He blocks the punch.
Oh, that was a big takedown. Is this the one that's going to break it?
Well, he's in a compromising spot here, DC. You got to figure out a way to get back to your feet.
Did you hear your head? Did you hear your head?
No.
Bro, your head sounded a bit hollow. How did you dodge that? I don't know.
Please continue, man.
Alright, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're gonna sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook. That's two pieces of chicken and a...
Right off the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target. Good punch land.
53 total strikes to now landed for Jorge Masvidal. Well, landing with just 25% accuracy, though, here tonight against Jorge Masvidal. Again here, but hurting. And now Masvidal's lower jaw does not look. Oh, he's got him right here.
First continue.
Oh
shit.
Oh, he might be out.
What do you look at? Ah, cool. Yeah, they're giving me a new contract E-round, bro.
Fucked me up good.
How about that shot?
Right under the elbow.
Come on, man.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Bird over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs. Straight punch lands.
His misses are. Looked like it did stop.
What? He wasn't presenting.
I'm doing my contract.
One of the most dominant positions in MMA, is that fair to say?
It's a very dominant position. It's one of the most ideal positions you can get to. Especially
Woodley gets another takedown. Largely, he's a striker, but the wrestling is there tonight. Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in the gi at some point. Life the way that he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week too. Man, looks like he's trying to set records here, landing all of these strikes. He is aggressive to a fault and really has been all night long as he continues to pour it on. Gotta be careful here though, not to gas out. Effective punch there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice.
How the fuck did you still finish, like, follow through that?
He kept hitting over and over to the head.
Oof.
Il est en plus casino.
Go on, Tyrone. This time room with the brother shit, fam. Do you know how fast your punches are compared to mine?
He's a boxer. This guy's a boxer, fam.
I know, fam. Boxers are OP. No. I can't have this, fam. I can't have this.
I'm focusing on FM now, man.
No,
I can't have this. Fam. I'm giving him good games now, fam. Well, do you say I'm losing, Zach?
Nah, almost.
Almost losing?
But I just conceded another penalty. Long game, so I don't know. Yeah, just run through this. Trick me.
Zach, what did you do to my boyfriend?
Oh, he's yawning. Mbappe. Fucking hell. I don't think he's gonna lose in Mbappe at the pitch.
No. Last game, Mbappe was stinking it up, fam.
I wanna hear it, man.
I met you, fam. I had 7 knockdowns that game, fam. Fam, that ground game is annoying, fam. I actually hate it, fam.
You're lucky. I was gonna do it all game, I can't lie, but...
Yeah, I knew you wanted to do it all game, man. Cause I didn't know how you... Fam, it said get up, yeah, but it wouldn't let me get up.
Cause I'm a wrestler.
Well, if you're a wrestler, okay, well, I don't understand if you're a wrestler. You need to explain these things to me, man.
It's harder for you to get up and fight against me.
Duh,
why do you think your punches were so fast compared to mine?
I didn't know that was their strength, fam.
Yeah, wrestlers just wrestle on the ground, innit? I believe.
That makes sense.
Play me again, bro. Come.
Hold on. I gotta focus on this game, fam. I'm not even winning that much. Oh, Moise, you're getting finished.
Mm-hmm.
You lost.
3-0. Ooh.
Who?
Levante. Levante, this club is stupid.
It looks like they took out your soul, fam. I know sometimes this is to Zach, isn't it? Isn't it?
Brother, Zach didn't deserve the win, fam.
Is that true?
On this team, fam. Oh my goodness.
What happened last Friday?
What was last week? What? I don't know.
Well, no, it was 2 weeks ago.
Oh, Matthew, you live streamed it as well, you know? What the hell?
Yeah, I've been live streaming, bro.
Can't wait to watch them clips tonight, fam. Jeez, they're my own voice, fam. I'm only gonna say I only beat you because you're drunk tonight, innit?
No, man. Don't be silly.
You're giving me the win, fam. My team is looking dangerously right now, fam. Oh, people are just scoring goals. Ooh, left, right, and center, man. I got goals everywhere, boys.
When's the game starting? I think Adam's watching us, bro. You got to hurry up,
dude. Shit.
We've got audience here.
I said Adam, and I had not to perform again, fam.
I said again, come on, bro.
Oh my days. This Mbappe guy is hot. Yo, Zach.
Yes, sir.
Mbappe is hot, fam. He's hot. Oh, so you're Israel, eh?
Come on, bro. Israel Adesanya. I'm gonna keep faith with my kickboxers and my wrestlers.
Yeah, these men will fight him, fam. They had a good match, fam.
Boxers are off for the week.
Adam said one fan. Adam, if I win, this is for you, fam.
Nah, if I win, this is for you.
Adam, fam. Whoever wins, this is for you, fam. But if I win, it's more for you, innit? You got press continue? I always got a plan, but Zach, don't worry, fam.
This is another worry, bro.
Oh, you didn't even, this guy didn't even give the fist out. Adam, the guy's on strike.
I did. You didn't do it.
Nah, you're gonna have to get wet for that, mate.
What?
Oh, no. Yeah.
If you come laying out this corner.
Right Savage now with the kick. That's a miss. Oh, a good hit. Big power shot there.
Why is he not letting me do this thing?
What the hell? This guy's switching music, my job, like. Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Oh, I thought it would be quicker than that.
Here we go. Come on, home.
No! Oh, that one caught me off guard from him.
You're welcome, Adam, man. You're welcome.
I'm glad that you worked quickly with it. I can't lie, fam.
You're welcome, Adam, fam. This guy thought I was going to go for a kick.
Nah, I'm not going to lie, fam. I thought that you was going to go for an uppercut, innit? And I thought if I go for a figgy, yeah, it'll be quicker than your uppercut, innit? But obviously, I didn't expect you to go for that. That one there, innit? Because you didn't pull it out, innit? It just threw me off guard, fam. That's what I do sometimes, man. When I see my head, yeah, and you want to come and attack me, boom! So I took a risk, innit? Right, Omar, you playing Saturday?
I don't know. I'm playing a few days.
Slow touch. Why not? Yeah, why? Yeah, like a go touch. I have my eye. Like a go. White rum. Fizzy but I just have to set the pace in it. You can choose, fam. You can choose the weight category, you can choose the guys.
Wait, hold on. Come, let's go. I wanna work with your girlfriend.
What, Yara? Listen, if my girl is a UFC fighter, I tell her to watch Joanna clips. I tell her to watch the clips. Where is it? Oh, it's this. Joanna, you're busy for the tonight.
I can't even be Valentino, so I wanted to be Valentino Sochenko.
Oh, sorry.
Well, is your girl here, fam?
Yeah, I think she's on flyweight. Yeah,
she is there. Valentino Shevchenko.
Adam, that's not a great match, fam. I fucked this guy up.
Adam, you missed the first one was a good match, man. Second one, nah, they're all good matches apart from the last one, man. I threw that one.
What the hell? How do you, man, press continue when I'm playing my game?
Wait, when are you playing your game? How are you playing your game?
What game? Brother,
how are you playing your game? When?
Today. How did you not press continue?
I don't know why my partners are so loud, fam. I don't understand.
Oh, Zach, you want to know? You want to know?
But how did you not press continue while I was in the game?
Did you lag out?
Oh.
No, Nick, I'm here.
I don't know. Well, you want to know anyway.
What the hell?
I didn't even know you were playing the game, fam. I'm so confused what you're on about.
I was literally in the game, and then everybody pressed continue.
Yeah, he said you're on holiday, fam. Did you lag out? He said Zach's on holiday, fam.
God, I'm on holiday. What the hell? Yeah, someone put me on holiday.
The hungry put you on holiday.
What is going on, cuz?
I'm playing the game. What do you want, another?
yeah, I know, but what the f- ow, what? Fucking bugging, cuz. You cannot go on holiday on a match day. Brother, you put me on holiday.
You can't go on holiday on the match days. No one put you on holiday.
Brother, is the- I'll press the video, I don't even know what is happening today.
Yeah, tell you, man, we've been in the sea for too long, fam. I think this is a little thing.
This guy maybe changed stance.
Yo, hold on.
What do you mean, man? Go on holiday is the entire game. 2 days.
Well, I was on holiday, then I came back, fam. Oh, yeah. I'm just going back. Working out of that southpaw stance. Battle for position here. Big elbow.
Really sounds a new door.
That punch is so straight and so fast. She's having a difficult time keeping up with time.
What?
Bro, just do the normal punch, man. Let go of her.
Ah.
Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect them. Another clinch position.
It kind of is interesting. It's called a lady, even actually. Make it easier, cuz.
What is
this? This is gonna continue for you.
Okay, press continue for me.
Yeah, Aziz is a bit occupied right now.
I can't throw the momentum from.
Shit.
This R1 button's so annoying. They need to take that grabbing move off, man. Make it like L2, blood. Oh my god.
Change stance.
Oh, you might be right, actually. Yeah, you're right, fam.
You're right, man. Shit.
Zach, did you go on holiday?
Yeah, I'm on holiday now, yeah.
When you played your game.
No, cuz, I was in the game, bro.
That one set me up, man.
Check if you delegated by accident.
Brother, I never delegated. I was in the game, cuz. It's in the game. Set up the team and everything. I was talking about teams warming up and everything, and it just went off. I don't understand it, cuz.
Wait, did you start the game?
I started the game, fam.
What time was you in?
No, the game was just literally about to start. And then everybody pressed continue.
Oh, I knew that was gonna happen, man.
Had me traveling, cuz.
Imagine you lost.
I'll be pissed off. Oh,
that would be good
God.
For me, fam. I would have had a demonstration. Alright, stack guard for her now. What would you tell that's the top fighter in terms of trying to avoid the escape? You win this game, dude.
Oh my, slush this guy's easy.
If you
pull him up, yep. Right, you don't want the bottom fighter to get the legs extended into you because then it pushes you away. But if you can grab the feet and you pull him up, now you just lead with your feet and take side control.
Is that you going to electricity?
How the hell?
I got 9 a.m., bro. Seminar.
Is it? 9 a.m. or electricity?
Seminar.
Seminar.
I'll be up for that shit, so.
Oh, that game shit. I didn't want to do that sidekick, man. No, man. I'll take control there, man, and I let it go.
That.
I let it go out, so.
Come alive at night. Let me see how you shake that back. Bro, I even painted my toenails for you, fam. Look, they're red.
Man, I must have my babe Shevchenko, fam.
You haven't won with Shevchenko, have you?
Nah, I never. But you spoke with this girl, fam. I'll never forget when I kept putting you down, nigga kept getting up.
So, man, when you're ready for FIFA, just give me the call, fam.
I'm down here. Hey, Adam, if you're hearing that, you're hearing it from Matthew. That's Matthew, fam. So let's go on FIFA, fam.
Let's have a quick interlude. Yes.